you're a regular viewer of our show, you've heard about what makes the Higgins firm special, but today we're learning more about why their clients are so special. Attorney Jim Higgins with the Higgins firm recently stopped by to explain what is so unique about the people who hire his firm. Jim, welcome back to the show.
Thank you.
All right, today you're going to be talking about your clients, and I know that they mean so much to you. It really makes you guys what you are.
You know, I think it's so true. You know, and I have a lot of people that ask me about our firm, and of course we talk about our experience and trials we've had. And you know, I find myself so often saying that if you want to know what our injury practice is like, is you look at our clients. My clients generally have. If they've been in some kind of serious car accident or a truck accident, they've come to us, they've never hired a lawyer before. Most of them have never been in a lawsuit before. Mm-hmm. They've had some serious, you know, life-changing injury, and litigation is something that they never wanted or never thought they'd have to have. None of them come into my office. It's amazing how many people come to my office and they want to make clear to me at first that almost that we're that last resort, and they wanted to go with a firm that doesn't have a reputation for being an ambulance chaser or silly. And I think because we have such good clients and because our cases are usually that higher caliber, more serious cases, that it's a reflection on all of my clients in all of our cases. I believe that they take our cases more serious a lot of times because we don't file frivolous lawsuits and we have good folks.
Absolutely. So let's talk specifically about how they help your injury practice succeed.
Yeah,
what would
sure.
you say about that?
Well, you know, I think when you have this kind of practice, we are constantly having to deal with the same insurance companies and the same lawyers on the other side. That it is a tight circle. So because we limit our cases and because the people that come to us have these very serious injuries, I think immediately when we're on a case, we hope the other side takes it very seriously. We avoid any type of lawsuit that seems frivolous or unethical. So because I think when lawyers just file any kind of lawsuit and try to shake money out for anything, well, they become to have that reputation, and it hurts their other clients, their cases. So since we focus on these serious injury or wrongful death type cases, we think that initially when we come in front of these other lawyers and judges and insurance companies, they know it's a serious case.
Right.
And I think that helps all of us and our clients.
Yeah, their reputation. So for someone watching today, if they're in need of an injury lawyer, what's the best way for them to set a meeting with you and get the ball rolling?
Yeah, you know, they just call us. I mean, you know, people email me. I don't mind talking about email. Some people like that more nowadays, my kids, right? But yeah, or just call. And you know, sometimes I have people that want to come down, they want to meet our lawyers, they want to meet me, they want to go through our office. We're happy to talk about that and what we've done. And some folks just say, you know what, I don't want to come downtown.
Yeah.
And they want us to come to them or FedEx them paperwork. And so we try to make it. It's a hard process. When somebody's been in a bad accident, it's tough. So we try to make it as easy as possible.
Make it convenient and easy. Jim, thanks so much for all you're doing.
Thank you.
Hey, the Higgins firm is serving Tennessee. Give them a call at 615-353-0930. You can also check them out at higginsfirm.com.